Exactly. Yep. Guys, we're back. The open raising bit demo. Jam squeaker, the great followed by Happy Moon. Tawa, tawa, moving up now the outside. And that is straight day travel. Bit demo, followed closely by Tawa, Tawa, running by the humble pile, lovely IC from the outside, and followed by Upper Moon. Next on line is entry number 8, then there's Classic Kit Kat. And as they travel towards the back, Big Demo leads by line, followed now by Upper Moon. Humble pile running in third, down in fourth, lovely IC. Here comes Classic Kit Kat, Tawa Tawa, Magalag, in between horses now. Is entry number 7, that's Mahiwaga. And inside the last 600. Bit Jamal, traveling okay, leads by Rankana, followed by Apple Moon. Humble Pie, running into Classic Kit Kat, moving up Al Sapira. And running in 6th position is Mahiwaga, then followed by Yami Song. As they turn for home with Bit Jamal still in front, there is 3.5 lengths followed now by Al Sapira in second, and down to the finish, it's look like a winner now, the top favorite, Bit Jamal, wins by about 5, Al Sapira second, 7, Mahiwaga Humble Pie.
Numero uno, Bit Them All, an official winner dito sa ating race number 13, na segundo numero 12, Al Sapira, then...